Then we have drop-down tips. Drop-down tips are these blue buttons with a description on them. And when we click on this button, a window opens under the button with a help on the current page. To close the window, click on the button again.